I see several patent applications here signed by Nevo. He wants to sell the technology to Cromonet.
An expert in space travel? Corporate espionage? I detect copious amounts of whippersnapperism. Tread carefully, rookies. This Tharpod's resume reads just like Tachyon's early years.
Hey, I caught one!
This looks interesting.
Clank, help me with this thing, huh? Yeah, nice work!
That must be the transport!
The Thunder Smack is one of my favorite weapons. It synthesizes traveling thunderstorms.
You can also combine thunderstorms to unleash a massive tempest.
Is pain. deactivated.
One down, two to go! Those conductor panels seem to absorb the static electricity in the air. You may want to stay away from them, rookies. Where there's static electricity, there's lightning!
Ratchet. Go ahead, Ratchet.
Ready, pal? Ratchet.
This receptacle requires some sort of...
Thank you.
Good work, Ratchet. That poltergeist will do just fine.
Oh, yeah. What? Ready, pal? Hop in! Whoa. I found ammo!
I have your back, Ratchet. I'm coming, fellow robot. You have given us no choice. Perhaps I should acquire some nanotech.
Quake!
Charging dot gamma deactivated.
You did it! Nice going! The wasp is shutting down!
Energy levels insufficient to maintain vertical thrust.
Uh-oh. In my experience, vertical thrust is an essential soldier in the fight against gravity.
God darn it, Croc! This is what I was talking about! All right, rookies, just stay calm. We'll have a few moments before the fan shutdown. Now get across that bridge as quickly as possible. There should be some sort of escape vessel.
Shutting down fan 4, fan 6, fan 9, fan 12.
This place is gonna fall out of the sky any second. I'm on my way.
All systems are operational.
All right, you should have a clear path to the lighthouse. Croc and I will keep a lookout for the King Sepiad.
We must
brace for impact! Stay clear! Keep the raft away from the Tortamoth!
Those are pyrocytic sea mines,
Let's go, big fella. Keep it moving.
That Tortamoth may know a way around the mines. Try following him.
Follow that Tortamoth!
Weapons Lab Gamma. Let's get started.
This receptacle requires some sort of energy source.
Ready, pal?
Get ready, Ratchet.
Oh, yeah.
Volunteers, a few more tests, and you'll gain access to my last resort project. I can't say much about it, other than it's guaranteed to rip you a new one.
Should destroy a few of the mines.
I'm over here!
Prepare for impact. Prepare for impact.
Incoming bombers at 12 o'clock!
I will help you, Ratchet.
Hey!
Zircon does not need bullets. His currency is pain.
We made it. Now I can dry out my sister board.
We made it!
We got ammo here! All systems are operational. Hey, I caught one!
Diary 003. It has been 22 years since I lost Mr. Dinkles. I checked the fjords of Rankaroo, the meadows of Tortumfy, and even the bluffs of Vendros. Nothing. But I know he's out there. Oh, poor Mr. Dinkles. I shudder to think of the countless birthdays he spent as a slave to Nevo's machinations. What plans does that traitor have for these creatures? I must act before it's too late. I have repurposed an old servitor drone to scour the planet for his whereabouts, using a sample of Mr. Dinkle's DNA. Ephemeris will run a comparative analysis of every life form it encounters until it finds a match. Without Mr. Dinkles, Nevo's plans will crumble, and Magnus will be safe from his treachery.
I have your back, Ratchet. Offensive tactics.
I'm over here. Ready, pal? Nice! More ammo!
Watch out for the flabberfish!
This one's mine!
Ah!
I'm over here! Hop in! Sorry, Clank. Hey,
that cluster cannon should get you over to the lighthouse.
You ready, pal?
I am ready. I win.
Hey, I caught one. Please.
Heck of a skiff, isn't she? Won it off a buddy in a poker game a few years back. Her gel receptors lock up every now and again, but she hauls when it counts. I think we may be in the clear. Hold on, I'll swing you back towards the lighthouse. Whoa, that was a close one.
He's right behind us!
I'll steer you towards the shock towers. We used to use them to scare off the Sepians before everyone moved out of town. Whoops! Got a little problem with the intake manifold. Hold on! I'll give the old engine a kick. There we go. See? Sometimes he just needs a little encouragement. You'll have to activate the tower. Here we go! Nice one! Nothing says don't eat me like 5,000 decatones of electricity coursing through your body! Heads up! We got a Tortamoth ahead!
Cover.
come back home. So long, gang, and thanks for your help.
The railway station should be just on the other side of that lighthouse.
Hey, I caught one! That's gonna cause a stomach ache.
Deploying offensive tactics.
Yes!
All systems are operational.
town!
Hey!
Now it's off to Terralot Forest. If this Nevo character really is in control of Ephemeris, Dr. Croyd may be the only one who can help you stop him.
That was horrible! You know where I just came from? I've seen things. Terrible things!
Clank, help me with this thing, huh? Yeah, nice work! Hey, I caught one!
Oh dear, that poor Tharpod.
You know, I'm actually starting to like it here. Sure, it's a dangerous planet riddled with murderous robots and exotic predators, but take away all that, and what do you have? A presidential retreat slash water park.
Can I kill him now?
No.
I can make it look like an accident.
How?
Ratchet.
All right, no.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like and a comment down below and tell me what you think. See you next time.